ضاعت every nurse and mother will leave her suckling and she goes وتضع كل ذات حمل حملها every suckling mother will leave that child and she runs وترى الناس سكارى you see mankind uslat will be there like drunkards many of you know what drunkard look like because your job is a taxi you do cabby so you carry drunkards home and you help them in the sins subhanallah may Allah give you a better job than doing taxi وَتَرَى النَّاسَ سُكَارَى You see mankind in a drunken state. Every one of us. وَمَا هُمْ بِسُكَارَى They are not drunk. We're not drunk on that day. وَلَكِنَّ عَذَابَ اللَّهِ شَدِيدٌ Allah's punishment is great. Allah's punishment is so great that we will look like drunkards, subhanallah. لا يسمعون فيها لغوا ولا كذابا يوم يقوم الروح والملائكة صفا The angels and other angels, angel Jibril, everyone will be in rows. They will be in rows. لا يتكلمون إلا من أذن له الرحمن. They will not speak up unless it's given permission from Allah the Rahman. وقال صوابا. They only speak that which is right. You can do trickery now, but not then. ذلك اليوم الحق That's a really true day فمن شاء اتخذ إلى ربه مآبا And if you want to make it right you have the time now Wallahi many of us we have loads of sins we need to get it right before it's يوم القيامة يوم القيامة is too great it's too great too much stakes Even in the grave, you will wish to come back to do something. But then Allah says, Kalla, innaha kalimatun huwa qailuha. It is only a word these guys say. They're not really serious. You have the time now. Why you wait? Why you wait until your sons become big? Until he's finished education? You fight your life to send your daughters to university and you corrupt them. Instead of enrolling them in a course where they will have khawf of Allah, they will fear Allah, they be obedient to their husbands, they pray their 5 daily prayers, they observe their siyam, and they enter Jannah from any door that they wish. But instead you spend 15, 25, 30,000 sending your children to tertiary education. We have sins, we need to get rid of these sins. الذين ينفقون في السراء والضراء those who spend in time of adversity and in times of prosperity والكاظمين الغيظ والعافين عن الناس they withhold their anger and then they are forgiven forgive your mother because she's your mother it's عقوق الوالدين It's a major crime to let your mother shed one tear. Never mind, she cries her whole life. Abdullah, such a disgrace. وَالْعَافِينَ عَنِ النَّاسِ Withhold your anger and forgive the people. وَاللَّهُ يُحِبُّ الْمُحْسِنِينَ You don't want no imam to love you. You don't want no scholar to love you. They have to think for themselves. You want Allah to love you. وَاللَّهُ يُحِبُّ الْمُحْسِنِينَ He likes when you're kind to everyone. وَالَّذِينَ إِذَا فَعَلُوا فَاحِشَةً أَوْ ظَلَمُوا أَنفُسَهُمْ
أو ظلموا أنفسهم ذكروا الله.
When you commit sins and crimes, then you mention Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
فَاسْتَغْفَرُوا لِذُنُوبِهِمْ.
Allah will forgive you.
وَمَنْ يَغْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ.
Who can forgive you except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? وَلَمْ يَسِرُوا عَلَىٰ مَا فَعَلُوا. And then they do not continue upon this crime. The people will come on the day of Yawm al-Qiyamah to Adam. They will say, oh Adam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you are the first of human beings. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created you with his own hands. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he blew the life of breath into you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he commanded the angels to bow to you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he caused you to enter Jannah. Oh Adam, can you not see this plight? Ask Allah to begin the hour. He goes, I cannot do this. Find someone else.
نهاني عن شجرة. Allah prevented me from eating from this tree. فعصيته.
But I disobeyed him.
ربي قد غضب غضبا شديدا.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is so angry today.
لم يغضب قبله مثله.
He hasn't been ever so angry like today.
ولا يغضب بعده مثله.
He has never been more angry than today.
نفسي نفسي.
Myself, myself. This is Adam. What will be your state, subhanallah?
What will be our state? Sinners and corruptors, we live in riba, we eat riba, we drink riba, we clothe ourselves in riba, and we lift our hands to Allah. Oh Allah, forgive me from this riba.
And you still continue riba every day. No one is able to ask for the hour. Then they come to Nuh, they come to Ibrahim, they come to Moses, they come to Muhammad. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will then come down and eat وَجَاءَ رَبُّكَ وَالْمَلَكُ الصَّفَّى. He comes down, the angels come and make a circle around him. Muhammad and Holy Peace goes and they make prostration. And he says, Ya Rabbi, begin the hour. Too much. Too much for these people, Ya Allah.
Barakallahu li wa lakum fil Qur'an al-Azim. ونفعني وإياكم بما فيه من الآيات والذكر الحكيم. أقول ما تسمعون واستغفر الله لي ولكم ولسائر المسلمين من كل ذنب وخطيئة فاستغفروه إنه هو التواب الرحيم.
إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا. من يهدي الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. أما بعد، اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين وذل الشرك والمشركين ودمر أعداءك أعداء الدين وانصر عبادك الموحدين. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا وأخطأنا. ربنا ولا تحمل علينا إصرا كما حملته على الذين من قبلنا. واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا. أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين. عباد الله، إن الله يأمركم بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون. فاذكروا الله الجليل يذكركم واشكروه على نعمه يزدكم ولذكر الله أكبر والله يعلم ما تصنعون.
إذا ما قال لي ربي أما استحييت تعصيني وتخفي الذنب من خلقي وبالعصيان تأتيني. ما قال لي ربي أما استحييت تعصيني وتخفي الذنب من خلقي وبالعصيان تأتيني. ما قال لي ربي أما استحييت تعصيني وتخفي الذنب من
استحييت تعصيني وتخفي الذنب من خلقي وبالعصيان تأتيني.